I may have. I mean, I'm just going on Discords and posting that I'm live. Was it really? I forgot to put that down, so. Thanks for telling me. spooky a time. Spooky time, a spooky time. Spooky, spooky, spooky. Spooky time. And spooky time. There we go. We cannot hear you. Oh, see, I wasn't even looking at OBS because I was posting in the Discord, so I couldn't even see that you said that. Spooky pizza night. Okay, so like as soon as I opened it, it like started. So that's what happened. Okay. Oh, hello! Welcome to my channel and thanks for following Glassy. Ooh, Glassaliza. Oh, that's a nice name. Thank you for following. My goodness. Welcome to the Spook Nights. I have it paused because it literally started as soon as I opened it. But we are going to keep going. Gotta turn that down a little bit. Pizza tastes good, yeah. Strange creatures roam to see if they would be wealthy, to see if they would be happy, to see if they would live, to see if they would be loved. Spooky unnerving game, here we go! But we have pizza, so it's okay. Love spookiness? Well, you are in the right place. I like to play spooky games. I play really cute games too, but I do like playing the spooky games. This one was recommended as like a spooky, it's like more unnerving, but use A, D, left. Oh, walk left and right. Yeah. When there is a path leading north, press W. Can I not go into the house? Oh. 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 Can only walk sideways. Okay. Blame him if he's sad. He is the one that recommended it. I want to go to the house. Can I not go to the house? I can only go forward this way. Do I go more left? Ooh. What is this? Ooh. Ooh. What do I. There's already a puzzle. Jump scares. What do I need to do? What shape? Okay, I guess we're trying them all. Mostly very disturbing. Gotta do the phone number. Well, I understand that, but which like shape? I didn't see anything. I'll just do one of each. I hope it's not like a code. I'm just gonna try one of each. I don't know, but yeah, I like try, you know, I like searching up, you know, the horror games and then trying out ones that like, because obviously there's Outlast and, you know, I did Amnesia Rebirth. But I like trying to find like new little horror games that like not many people know of. Nope, none of these are working. All right. Already close puzzles already. Not even in the house. Okay. We will go this way. Back this way. It is a wheel. Okay. Oh, campfire. Okay. Ooh, sign. Walking speed can be adjusted in the settings. Okay. Just need something to tell me what to do. Probably a pattern. Horror RPGs. Yeah, I really. really do enjoy them. Like, one would think I'm not very good for horror games, but I do quite enjoy them. As much as I get spooked sometimes, I still enjoy them. So, can I not? Okay. Oh, hello! There you are, I've been waiting for you all day. I'm just learning how to do this. Yeah. And they're like, I'm always looking for new ones, so, like, if you want to see any horror games, Glass Lisa, feel free to put them in my suggestion box, because I am always looking for more horror games. So, honestly, feel free to suggest them, I will play them. Okay. You should not go outside. You will freeze your ears off, and I'm quite fond of the person those ears belong to. So I'm guessing she's a friend. Did anyone see you coming here? Now you're being silly. You know I'm not ashamed of you. It's not that. I like you very much, but you and I come from different worlds. He is waiting for my answer. I said I'd give it to him next year. This is the last day of this year. What answer to what, though? Mad Father is the most popular. Let me write these ones down. Ib, Mad Father, the Crooked Man. Like I said, I'm always looking for new ones, so definitely feel free to let me know, and I will play them. Might make Saturdays like horror nights, because Monday I usually do Stardew, or I might be starting Subnautica. Wednesday is Monster Sanctuary, but Saturday may be a horror night. Because I just enjoy them so much. You're being unfair. I don't like it when you're like this. Calm down. I'm sorry. You're walking? I hope you're joking. Do you remember what happened to my cousin, don't you? Promise me you won't do anything foolish. We're not supposed to know what happens in the future. Actually, the second one, Below Zero, they actually just did their, like, last update before they do the, like, official release. So the game's pretty much done. So I already went through the whole first Subnautica. I just did it. That was before I started streaming. But I thought, like, it'd be cool to start Below Zero, because there's a lot of stuff I haven't seen in that game as the updates came out. But yeah, I'm really excited. I mean, I played a little bit as the updates were coming out on it, but I really didn't get far into it. Oh, that's great! I would love to have you for those. Like, I'm excited. Like, I want to play Subnautica so bad. Should hurry home to your cottage. Can I keep talking to you? Should probably go. You should really hurry home. It's getting dark. Oh. Okay, I guess I'll leave. Maybe? Can I not? Oh, there we go. Now I gotta remember my way back. Clues can be found in the hints menu. Okay. Oh, yeah! I'm really happy that you found me too. Like, I hope I see you again in some streams. And thank you for following again. I hope you have a good night. I don't want to go backwards. There we go. When do I go back? Is this not back? I can't keep going. It's this way and then... Oh, and then this way. Haha! Backwards. I gotta figure out my way home now. It was past the box. I am curious about the box. Nope, it's not all this way. Okay. Also, I want to know, like, what decision she had to make, like... Oh. Like, what decision, like, and we apparently are not happy with her. We're, like, making her decision harder or something. Forest would wimp out. Okay. I assume we click on things that are not trees. Or do we just click on everything? Oh, it's the name! Title drop! Title drop! It's very mystery focused. I see. I hope you guys are ready for a long stream. Oh. I'm like, it's not telling me where to go. I'm guessing I go back to the windmill, maybe? Horse. It's gonna be one of these games. You'll have many questions that won't be answered for a while. Great. Oh! That's disturbing. I hope I don't have to remember, like, oh, okay. Okay. Little doll thing. Oh, I do have to memorize, like, do I really have to memorize what she's doing? So that'll be annoying. This is a long thing to memorize. Yeah, that's what I'm... Oh, hold on, I gotta start over. Oh, it won't let me start over. Alright, guys, we're gonna be in for a long stream. That's gonna be a long night. Alright. One last time, I'm ready now. Every one of those puzzle games really gotta. Okay. Still creepy. So, like, is that what these signs are? Ooh, ooh, what's that? Not a big fan of the doll. Yeah, no, it's a little creepy. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Little creepy. Those footprints look like hooves, just saying. That doesn't look like no animal tracks. Okay, I don't think that one was a baby. I don't know where we're going, but we're going. Still don't know what to do with that box. And that was the horse. And this brought us to that. Okay. Okay. But why don't we just go back to the windmill? That's new. I don't see anything though. Oh. I don't like this. Okay. Not messing around in there. That was the warehouse with the baby. Okay. That looks like a grave. Okay. I did something. It's pretty spooky in there too, yeah. Okay. There's a key. And there's a lady with the key. Okay. I assume that means, you know, find the key. Campfire. I'm getting so lost in this already. Find the goat key lady. Yes, the goat key lady. My go and I'm going in circles. We get back to the windmill. Wanna go back. Okay. I think I did it. Go back here. Where's our friend? Friend? Where'd our friend go? I'm already confused. They don't really give you a lot to go on. Am I special? How many puzzles there are in this game? My bad. I mean, I like puzzles, but they really don't give you like anything at all to go on. Kinda like, here's a puzzle game, here's a creepy doll. But let's not tell you anything. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Oh, go back. Oh. Aha! I put that pattern down because I feel like it was important. Oh no, but you have to do. Oh, yeah, blah. Can you undo? How do you undo? Do I leave it? Okay. I gotta do it in one. I didn't know that. I was smart though. I wrote that down. I wrote it down. Okay, what does that do though? Are there three? There are three patterns on that? Because the three different eyes, so I have to find three patterns. Okay, someone remember how to get there, because I'm already going to forget how to get there. Oh, lady. Hi. Lady? Hello? You were the lady that had the goat key. Where? This is, I wrote that down, the game. I mean, that's what it looks like. Lady? Okay. Following the lady. Following the lady. Following the lady. Following the lady. I don't know where we're going, but we're gonna follow the lady. Let's poke the dorks. Okay. Ooh, apples. I like the owls. Owls are cute. What I needed the thing for, right? Yeah, I was just gonna say, like, is this what we needed the doll for? I was figuring that out. It didn't work. Right, left, right, 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 left, left. That's what I did last time, but maybe it didn't, like, reset. Spooky tree time! I don't know what we get now. I go forward when I see the light. Unless this is just one of those. Ow. Gonna guess that I need a very specific. I don't know, Ben. This game is already. Maybe a little too puzzly. I don't know how to get back. I'm just saying. I think we're trapped in this tree forever. Think we are trapped forever in this magical tree. It's not that, like, I don't like puzzles. Like, I do like puzzles. I live in a tree. I can't back up. Like, don't get me wrong. It's not that I don't like puzzles, but this is a little bit too much, like, they don't give you any indication at all of what you're supposed to be doing. And, like, yeah, I guess, okay, like, I drew the symbol down. I needed the symbol. I'm stuck in a tree! Oh, there's a map? Well, that would have been nice to know. I didn't know there was a map. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, it even tells you where the stones are. Maybe try doing the doll pattern again. I don't know. It won't let me leave. But it's nice to know there's a map. That is nice to know. Okay. Okay. Hints. Follow the perfect song. Only one tune isn't. See, that's what I was thinking, but it wasn't working. Like, am I just. Like, that one doesn't sound on key. But I feel like that one's on key. Oh, is that on key? You can't hear the maybe if you turn it up. Is that better? Make it too loud for you guys either, but it's really loud now. Okay, let me turn it. Is that better? Or should I turn it down some more? I don't wanna like blow your eardrums out. At the start. I don't know. Okay. Alrighty then. I was looking mostly at chat. Okay.